What's up, guys? So today I wanted to give you a full day of vegan eating. So this is typically what I eat on a regular basis. I like to start it off with two pieces of toast, half of an avocado spread on it, as well as some date syrup. I also usually have 50 grams to 100 grams of oatmeal, kind of depending on the type of training day I'm going to have, and so forth. So in this oatmeal, I like to put some cacao powder, some organic whole hemp seed, and about a spoonful of that pumpkin seed butter. So here I went with a little bit under 1 tablespoon of cacao because I didn't have much oatmeal today. So if you're into chocolatey flavors, you're going to really want to add this in, and it's really, really nutritious. So next, I put in my hemp seeds. That one, I went about 1 tablespoon, and then I added some date syrup just to give it a little more sweetness. So I usually do put in 1 full banana. I cut it up, but I ran out of bananas, unfortunately, so I had to suffice without. But here it is, it looks really, really good. Got everything made, and it's time to eat. Alright guys, so right now we are walking to the grocery store. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning, and I must say it's pretty beautiful right now. The snow is like about gone, so it's starting to get warm, the sun's out, and it's just really relaxing. Alright, so now we're getting close to the grocery store, and we're just gonna get some groceries for the rest of the week and that kind of stuff. So let's see what we can find, get some good produce, all that good stuff. So now I'm just at the bus stop waiting for the next bus. The bags were pretty heavy, so I decided to just take the bus. I'm waiting for my next bus, the last bus that will take me to my stop. And basically I wanted to take this time and talk about kind of what I'll be doing in terms of content for my channel. So basically, to start, I recently went vegan, and this was about maybe like 2 weeks ago, so very recently, and it's kind of tied in with my goals being to gain more weight, to gain more muscle. My goal is to, kind of I guess like a short-term goal would be to
be to hit 170. Right now I'm 162, and yeah, so I thought I would take this opportunity to kind of take you guys along as I try to hit my goals, even though I'm on a plant-based diet. And you know, some people would think that you can't really make as much gain or much progress unless you're eating meat. So that's kind of why I wanted to take you along as I go through this experience. All right, guys, so I just got home from the grocery store and it's about 12 o'clock. I'm getting kind of hungry, so I'm gonna show you my vegan recipe for a delicious smoothie that's high in protein and perfect for all you bodybuilders, athletes out there, whatever you want. Alright, let's get straight into what I'm having for lunch. So I cut up some vegetables, brought water to a boil, and threw the vegetables in, not even for 1 minute. I really like this technique because it really softens up the vegetable, but not enough that it takes away from the flavor, so it's just a really easy and quick way. I put my spaghetti, my black bean spaghetti pasta, in this pan. I'm heating it up. I had it left over from a couple nights before. So I'm just gonna season this with salt, some pepper, and top it with one of my favorite sauces, which is a traditional marinara sauce. Alright, here we have it. It looks really good, and as you can see, we've got high amounts of protein, really low fats, and high carbs. So this is a really well-balanced meal, and it's perfect for after a workout. So it's about 4 o'clock right now. I decided to finish off my avocado that we had from before. So I spread it out and I put a little bit of date syrup on. So this is just kind of a little snack that I'll have in between my lunch or my dinner. You know, just to give me a little more caloric intake and a little more protein and all that stuff. Okay, so for dinner, I decided to cook some sprouted lentils. I got these off of Amazon for really cheap. And as you can see, it says sprouting unlocks the full nutrients of the grain. So supposedly that is true, and it's really cool. Great thing about those is all you do is boil them for 5 minutes, and they're ready. So it's way quicker than regular lentils. So I'm going to cook a cup of the sprouted lentils as well as a cup of white rice. Here's the lentils boiling, and I also cut up some vegetables in which I will cook using the same method as we did for lunch. So I'll just throw them in the pot here and let them soften. And voila, so here it is, guys. such a big amount of food that I'm going to have for dinner. 46 grams of protein, 243 grams of carbs, and really low in fat. So, let's see if I can chow down on this tonight.
Alright guys, so it is pretty late right now. I'm pretty tired. About to go to bed. So that about wraps up this video. I was planning to take 1 tablespoon of this sun butter, but I was still full from my last meal, so I decided to just cut it, call it quits. Here is the total amount of nutrition that I got in today from all the food you saw. I got a pretty good sufficient amount of protein and pretty good caloric intake, so overall it was a good day. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. And that's pretty much it. I'll see you in my next video.